Tak, jsme tu. A jsou tady děti.
It
A
looks like the statue from the tower.
však to je ona, že jo, taky, no. Tak, pojď prosím tě, pojď tady trošičku tak. Oh, máme asi vzpomínku, dalo by se říct, že? Ne, díváme se, dobře. Jak vidíte, tak děti jsou hodně znetvořené. Kluk má snad dvě ústa a holka, nevím teďka přesně, co s ní je, něco má s rukama. A to není
Her
všechno.
hands and face are deformed.
Promluvíme
Who
s
are
holkou.
you, young lady?
My name's Jessie Hatcher. What's
Jessie
yours?
Hatcher. Dobře. Tady se nám jakoby vrací vzpomínky. A snad si brzo vzpomeneme, jak se vlastně jmenujeme.
I can't remember my name.
Well, mother won't let me talk to strangers, so you better leave.
Dobře. Řekni mi něco o mamince.
Where's your mother? I'd really like to speak to her.
Mother is everywhere.
Maminka je všude. No, když myslíš. Tak tady máme toho kluka ušatého.
Hey, kid.
Ach, to vypadá.
What's your name?
My name's Billy. What's yours?
Další vzpomínka. Protože to jsme my. A my si vlastně vzpomeneme díky tomu, že nás osloví naše máma, co šla po chodbě.
I can't remember my name.
Bohužel.
Well, mother won't let me talk to strangers, so you better leave.
Ale řekni mi něco,
Where's
mamince.
Your mother? I'd really like to speak to her.
Mother only talks to us kids. Not a big poop head like you.
Tak dík, tyjo. Přidrzlé hovado. Tak hodně, hodně zvláštní město. Tady je další holčička. Která skáče přes švihadlo.
Girl has two wooden legs. Who are you?
Megan Johns, but you can call
Megan
me Peglek.
Jensová?
That's what all the kids call me.
Peglek.
That's mean. I would never call you that.
Thanks, mister. You're nice. What's your name?
Tak, a že bysme si konečně vzpomněli?
Max?
Jsme Max.
Sarah would like to see you now.
My name is Max.
That's a nice name. Hey, now you aren't a stranger.
To je pravda.
Where are we?
Kde to jsme?
What town is this?
This is home, silly.
To jsi mi teda sakra pomohla.
I realize this is your home, Meg, but where am I? I mean, doesn't this town have a name?
Oh, didn't you see the sign?
Jakou ceduli, sakra?
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
Sorry, Max, but mother won't let us talk about that.
Why is that?
Dobře.
Mother says that all adults except her are bad, and we shouldn't talk to them.
Fajn. Proč jsou zlí podle ní?
I don't understand. Why does your mother distrust all other adults so much?
She says that pride leads to their destruction, or something like that.
What does that mean?
I probably said too much already.
To jsi teda řekla. Tak, co to švihadlo?
You really like to skip rope, huh, Meg? I'm sorry, but doesn't that hurt with your false legs?
Holka má dřevěné nohy totiž.
My legs? It's okay. That don't hurt much. Besides, mother says that once I'm finished growing, I'll forget all about my legs.
Vzhledem k tomu, že to nejsou dospělí, tak mám takový špatný pocit, že až ona vyroste a bude dospělá, tak ty nohy neucítí z jednoho jediného důvodu, že nebude mezi živými. Tak to je všechno. My to tu prolezeme.
Schoolhouse.
Škola. Tady hodiny jsou zblázněné. Točí se obráceně a ještě šíleně rychle. No a tady máme uříznutou cestu. jak v Silent Hillu. To opravdu nepůjde. Tak, tady je cesta dolů, asi tam půjdeme rovnou. Potom tam nahoře máme ještě nějakou chatku, tak to prolezeme. Sakra, to je zvuk písku.
Hi there. What's your name, kid?
My name is Timothy. Timothy O'Toole. But you can call me Timmy. All the other kids call me Timmy. What's your name, mister?
Já jsem Max.
My name is Max.
That's a good name. Now you're not a stranger.
Pravda? Kde jsou dospělí?
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
Mother said that God made them all go away, because we're his special children.
Special children? What does your mother mean by that?
Mother said that God wanted her to protect his special children, so he sent her to save us.
Aha. A prostě sakra všichni znetvoření.
Save you from what?
From the disease, of course.
Disease?
The disease of meat.
Nákaza z masa? Co je s masem?
Meat? Is she a vegetarian?
What's a vegetarian?
It's someone who eats plants, not animals.
Well, I think that's what she is.
Chytil jsi něco?
How are the fish biting today?
Not so good, but I could sit here all day, so I don't care.
Okay.
You mean you never go into town?
Well, only to go to church, but I haven't heard the call to mass in a long time.
The call to mass? What's that?
Father would ring the bell, but since all the adults went away,
dobré, tím,
no one
was able
to ring it.
Really? How come?
Dennis cut the rope, so no one can reach it.
Aha, a kdo je Dennis? Fajn, to je teda všechno tady u týpka. Tady prohledeme si auto.
Somebody needs a driving lesson. I smell gasoline.
A tohle vypadá na nejrozumnějšího človíčka tady vůbec celkově ve městě, s kterým se dá mluvit. Nějak normálně. Tak polezem sem.
Damn, useless crap. And I was so sure that I would find some clues in here.
Bohužel tady zatím nic použitelného není, respektive já nevím, jestli tam vůbec někdy něco použitelného bude. Ale musíme to tady prohledat.
Barrels filled with rotten fish.
Ah. Břeš, sudy s rybama, to se mi nelíbí. Každopádně tímhle to určitě nekončí a tohle nejsou jediné děti, co jsou ve městě, takže my si to ještě prolezeme úplně celé.
Psalm 4, verse 51. The gates of heaven. The church.
Že máme tu kostel, půjdem dovnitř. Pojď dovnitř, pojď. Ale ne, do dveří nemusíš vrážet. Jo, my jsme se na něco vzpomněli. Oh, já jsem tam pod tím závojem viděla lepku. Asi jsme si vzpomněli na nějakou svatbu, nevím přímo jestli naší, jestli jsme si brali smrtku, nebo lepku, nebo jsme si brali kostru, to bylo ono. Určitě jsme si vzali modelku. Tak. Je tady něco použitelného? Tady jsou okna pomalované. No tady jsou varhany. Jo. Tady není nic zajímavého, my půjdeme dál. Tady nějaká
rubber hose.
Hadica.
This hose should come off. Can't get it with my bare hands.
Dobře, takže budeme potřebovat něco, čím to uvolníme, nebo urveme, nebo uřežeme, nevím ještě, co to bude. A tady je radnice jakási. Tady jsou nějaké papíry, to by se nám mohlo hodit. Šup, koukni se. A nějaká kometa.
Many people saw this star, but an astronomer claims that the star is actually a comet. Article about the annual town pumpkin fair, supposed to be the biggest yet. Let me know when it starts.
Jak vidíte, tak ono tady je dost jako tykví a dětí a je to celé, je to divné a hodně mi to, a je to vlastně víceméně jsou to ty vyobrazené obrázky z toho blázince, kde jsme byli. A krom toho, jak tam byl ten kluk, co mluvil o té mamince a že rodiče poslal do školy, tak oni možná v té škole opravdu budou a možná proto je zabedněná.
Interesting news. Seems that a comet altered its path and headed for Earth. The eye of God lights up the night sky.
Oko boží. O tom už jsme taky slyšeli. Tak půjdem pryč. Je tady ještě něco na prohlédnutí?
I doubt the circus will be coming to this town anytime soon.
To ne, no. Ale těm dětem by to možná prospělo.
Looks like the town hall.
Yep, je to radnice a trošičku rozpadlá radnice. Tak tady se houpy. Děti houpou.
These kids seem happy anyway.
Jenom možná vypadají, víš. Tady by se teoreticky mohli dál, dokud ovšem nenarazíme tady bohužel na hromadu obrovských kořenů, nebo co to je. Tam se nedostaneme. Nevím, k čemu chceš ten kovový kříž, ale budíš. Prvně to můžeme zkusit vylovit. Tady je nějaký dům. Můžeme to mít. Celé je to tu zarostlé. Je tu něco na prohledání?
Deník.
Tak ukaž. Máma.
Here's an early entry. I wish mommy wasn't so sad all the time. She cries a lot. She says that daddy drinks too much. Daddy's been staying in the patch until dark. When dad comes in, he yells at mommy and they fight real bad. He yells a lot lately.
Okay, tady měl někdo trošku problémy v rodině. Nehoda.
Another entry. Mommy's up in heaven now. Dad said she had an accident and God took her away. I miss her a lot. I wish she were here to stop dad from drinking so much. Dad smells bad when he drinks that stuff.
Yeah.
He gets real mad and he starts hitting me. Skip a few pages here. Today was a bad day. A big rock fell out of the sky and hit our barn. Dad's real mad about that and all the vines that are growing out of it. He was gonna cut them down, but Father O'Toole wouldn't let him. Now Dad's even more mad because we're gonna lose all our pumpkins.
O'Toole?
Last entry. Prayed to Mommy again today. I hope she heard me because I had to be real quiet so Dad wouldn't find me. He was hitting me again and it hurt a lot this time. I hid out by the rock in the barn. It's warm and makes me feel good. Sometimes I can even hear music coming out of it.
Sakra. Tady se toho stalo asi hodně. Půjdeme.
What a piece of junk. Probably only good for spare parts. Too far away.
Asi budu muset nějak obejít, nebo tohle možná uřezat.
The vines are thicker around the barn.
Dobře, tak to obejdem zpátky. Prosím tě, říkám obejdem. Nic? Dobře. Tak, tady je nějaký barák.
Whole town has a serious weed problem. This door is locked.
Že mě to nepřekvapuje. Tak a tady je další týpek, nebo spíš dítě.
His face looks like it's melting.
Rozpouští, dobře.
Hi. What's your name?
Marty Todd. What's your name?
Max.
My name is Max.
Oh, I got a cousin named Max. You have the same name as his, but you're not my cousin.
To máš pravdu.
Why aren't you playing with the others?
I like my ball and ride. Be careful, Mr. Piggy is almost broke.
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
I have a ball. I can bounce it.
That sure is a nice ball. I used to have one just like it.
Really? This one's mine.
Okay. Kluk není moc společenský a má míček. Čeká se, že prase je rozbité?
Cute.
To snad ne.
Ouch.
Vezmeme si prase. Můžeme ho to hodit zase?
No, no,
Nemůžem, dobře. Můžem si vlézt na tohle, na kachnu? Ježiš, to je magor.
What is this? Some kind of sick horse?
Nemocný kůň, podíš.
Fun. I should ride the rest.
Hele, víš, že jsi ve vesnici plném zmutovaných dětí? Je tady divná socha anděla, rozbourané věci, je to tu zarostlé. A ty se tady houpeš na těchhle ptákovinách. No budiš, tady máme most
high.
Dobře, takže on by chtěl něco sem hodit, aby jsme potom mohli přilézt. To se pokusíme až později, ale my se teda podíváme tady na hřbitov a je tady hodně dětí. Nějaká vzpomínka zase?
Child deaths worldwide. Experts are baffled as to the cause of these deaths, which leaves us to wonder, can anyone put a stop to the loss of our children?
Oh. Dobře, někomu umřelo dítě, nevím, jestli přímo nám.
What does it mean? Headstone. It says Mike N. killed by tainted meat.
Co mají s tím zkaženým masem, sakra? A proč je to tolik děcek? Je jich tu pět? Dobře, toto prvně prolezu, pak se jim budem věnovat. Tady nějaká hrobka, nebo co?
Yuck.
Oh.
A decaying corpse. What a god-awful stench.
Tak ho nem pryč, než se z toho udusíš. Tak jo, a tady nějaká jakoby stodola, nebo? Ale nechci nic použít, sakra, běž tam. A, máme tu páčidlo. To si piš. Tak, vezmu si páčidlo. Tady nic moc není, půjdem zkusit teda tady děti. Dobře, má skvrnitou tvář.
Hi there. What's your name, kid?
My name's Marcus.
Marcus Williams, OK. Já jsem Max.
My name is Max.
Hi Max. I guess you're not a stranger anymore.
A co dospělí?
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
Dobrá otázka.
Mother made them go away.
Away? To where?
Sorry, mister, but I'm not allowed to tell you.
Dobře, nemůže nám to říct. Tak něco o hřbitově aspoň.
Why are all you kids here in the cemetery?
Because Dennis likes it here.
Dennis? Dobře. Denise, pokud se nemýlím, tady ten klouček, takže ale k tomu půjdeme až později, tady zkusíme hrmot luka.
What's your name?
Well, since all the adults went away, everyone calls me Lumpy.
Lumpy? A tvé pravé jméno?
Another name? A real name?
Well, my real name is Larry.
Larry.
No one calls me that anymore. What's your name, mister?
Já jsem Max.
My name is Max.
It's not as cool as my name, but it's okay. I guess that means you ain't a stranger no more, so I can talk to you, right?
Right.
Co dospělí?
Mother says we're not supposed to talk to anyone about that, especially you big people. Sorry.
Dobře. Tak já tu teda budu přeskakovat tu moji otázku, protože on říká pořád tu samou.
Her legs are like tree roots.
Oh, zakořeněné nožičky. Čau holka, to holka vůbec.
Hello.
Ano je.
Young lady, what's your name?
Eileen Daly, what's yours?
Eileen. Já jsem Max.
That's a nice name.
Dík. Kde jsou dospělí?
I haven't seen any adult.
They just sort of, well, they just went away.
Odešli, co ty jo?
They left you kids all alone?
Oh, we're not alone. Mother is here to take care of us.
Řekni mi něco o mamince.
Where is your mother? I'd really like to talk to her.
Gee, I'm sorry, Mr. Max, but we're not supposed to tell no one.
Why not?
'Cause mother doesn't want to be disturbed while she's resting.
Why are all you kids here in the cemetery?
Our leader, Dennis, likes to play hide and go seek here.
Dobře, na schovávačku.
Can I play a game of hide and seek with
you? Že bychom si zahráli?
You have to ask Dennis, but I'd rather not play right now. I was just going to plant my pretty pumpkins.
Záhonek tykví.
Mhm. I like the pretty orange color.
Kde jsou všetci posedlí Halloweenem, tyjo. Fajn, co ty?
Just a little more than a baby.
Aha, vypadá jak děcko malé, jak miminko.
Hi there. What's your name, kid?
Derek. What's yours?
Derek. Jak se Max?
Max. Hi, Max. I'm Derek.
Já vím, už to říkal. A co dospělí?
I don't know.
Nevíš, okay.
Why are all you kids here in the cemetery?
Because Dennis says so.
Kvůli Dennisovi, fajn. Takže za všechno může Dennis. Jdem za ním.
Extra arm.
Velké paže. Asi je bude možná mlátit.
What's your name?
What to tell you, dumbass?
Nothing.
A bude to pěkné hovado.
Certainly nothing worth getting dunked in the river over, don't you think?
Jeez, mister, don't get all bent out of shape. I was just kidding. My name's Dennis O'Toole.
Yep, what's yours? Já jsem Max.
My name is Max.
Hmm, that figures. What a stupid name.
Chceš facku, ty jo?
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
Mother took care of them. In fact, I'd watch my step if I were you. After all, you're the only adult in town. And mother don't like adults.
Watch my step. I've had enough of you and your little threats, kid.
Whoa, calm down, mister. I was just telling you to be careful, that's all.
No, fine.
Why are all you kids here in the cemetery?
Because we like it here. The other little kids are too chicken to play here.
Why? What do you play?
They play kid games like tic-tac-toe. We play hide-and-go-seek. And we're the best. Heck, we even have a prize you can win.
Jakou cenu?
Prize for winning, huh? What is it?
The keys to the town store. There's lots of cool stuff inside. Our fort, our candy,
městské skladiště, tam by se nám možná něco mohlo hodit.
What makes you think you're the best?
Because we have a secret weapon.
Jakou? Tajnou zbraň?
If I told you, then it wouldn't be a secret.
No, jsi tak blbý nejsi. Jaké jsou pravidla?
It's been a while since I played this game. Could you tell me the rules?
Yeah. It's so simple, even you can play.
Zakryjem si oči, budem počítat do 10, oni se schovají a budeme je hledat. A pokud najdu všechny, tak dostanu klíč. To je fajn.
That sounds pretty easy.
You say that now, but just wait until you try to find us.
Takže bychom si zahráli, ten klíč se nám bude asi hodit.
Can I play a game of hide and seek with you?
Yeah, if you really want to show everyone what a big fat loser you are.
That's it. Jel hovado. You'd better pray that I don't find you. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Fajn, bylo jich pět. Doufám, že všech pět hraje. A prolezem si to tady. OK, tak tady teda není. Tady je prázdno. Tak jo.
I don't know why, but something about their singing makes me uneasy.
Dobře, děti tančí a zpívají kolem obrovské dýně.
Creepy kids.
Jo, kdyby jenom creepy. Pojď, pojď. Kdo to je, kdo to je? Hovátko.
There you are.
Tak jo, máme velikána. To byl první zmetek. Není tady někde třeba pod autem nebo tak?
Somebody needs a driving lesson.
Ne, myslím, že tady nebudou. Já to tady ještě blezu teda radši sem, ale... Ne, nevypadá to. Tady jenom vrána lítá. Tady nikdo není, ale my máme páčidlo a my ho tady zkusíme. Jop, mělo by nám tady pomoct. Tak jo, můžeme jít do školy. Jasně, že to nefunguje, já to vím. Jo? Můžeme potom přeskočit, výborně, tak nám to stačilo takhle. Ale my se nedostaneme dál, to je výborné.